Dark 13 back again once again with another episode of Monita. Last night I was busy. I became the Mega. I did some Meg quiz. Nothing that was too important. I did a lot of shit. I finished the nutrient catches. I finished the locations of this place. I did everything to lead up to the Apex fight, which is a great light. And this should be the last thing I need for the area as well. So we're gonna go out and fight the Apex to start this episode off. Just munch on some stuff while I go, because I still have to level everything up.
Parrotfish is rarely consumed in the United States, except by sharks and other ocean predators.
So everything is pretty much maxed out. All my jaws are maxed out. I just need to get bioelectric leveled up for the body, and then I'll have all three of those maxed out. Fins, I think I have maxed out as well. Yep. Tails, I need to get the bone tail from fighting the apexes. I don't know if I get it from this apex or if it's from a different one.
Emperor of the Deep, the Great White.
Howdy. Yeah, you don't like me. I don't like you. We're cool.
Is often referred to as the king of the ocean, which gives it a skewed understanding of the role of a monarch in modern society.
All right, now where's this last item? Finish up all the quests in the area. Alright, that's 15 humans. Alright, let's go back here. We'll go level up our bone stuff if we can.
The peace of the grotto enables the shark to approach the world with greater confidence and effectiveness.
So I got the bone tail now. All right, let's go ahead and equip all bow. Oh, you just look gnarly. Alright, let me go check the quests I want. want. Here for your boat.
Flipped boats, splintered boats, exploded boats. These are the only boats a shark cares to see. Operated by Roger Cantrell, recently broke the state record for number of revocable commercial fishing offenses.
Okay, where am I going next? Alright, so... yeah, let's just go here. I'm gonna make a wink on me and not fucking stop on here.
The hell?
Next. Alright, so you're in the sewer?
Come on now!
Lord Clovis has grown bored of the hunt, leaving our shark to fight another day.
Okay. Score the. I don't know what location that was for. Weird. I already had that one. I don't know why I was back.
With our state-of-the-art cameras, we can probe ever deeper into the netherworld of the Gulf.
I need to get into the sewer. Anything real fast.
The bull retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection.
Let's try out the shadow stuff. We don't have heads yet. When do I get the heads? Amphibious on? No. Let's see. That's when I'm badly injured. Digestion, protein digestion. Let's just go amphibious. Next up, just one out here.
Or wait. Yeah, no, I gotta do that one still. But we also got this to do over here. Three more humans. Are you? No. You are, though.
Is that you? Just got a bad
vibe. The shark hunting sector has experienced significant growth, leaving a lot of local openings for amusement ride operators.
Out by Cabana Breeze, and don't stop in there for mojitos. Unless you bring me one.
For 629 days, Prosperity Sands ain't had no shark attacks. You can thank old Pete for that. Prosperity Sands sure ain't.
Checking on Pete again. I'm going to try and avoid that so I can get to that first.
Thanks to powerful risk assessment software, we now know that this was a wildly idiotic place to build vacation.
Majestic as fuck. I am majestic as all hell.
Society have retaliated with deterrent action, but mankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's vengeance. More than three-fourths of geologic time, the land was uninhabited, without a single destination spa anywhere to be seen.
Oh my god, that's awesome!
Coastal risk analysis reveals that someday, someone here is going to get a sizable check from the National Flood Insurance Fund.
Oh, that's awesome. I have ranged attacks now. Alright, next up. Okay, we got some human Eden to do. So let me go to here. We're gonna switch back to bone. Mainly because it's tankier and can deal damage when I spin. Because, you know, I'm going to have a bunch of hunters up my ass in no time. I want to try.
Local resorts have responded to sea level rise by importing 285,000 tons of sand and counting.
Yeah, we only got two of them left.
Alright, so you'll give me the bioelectric head. You'll give me brutal muscles. Okay. The next apex, I believe, is going to be the orca, and then the last one after that is the sperm whale. Alright, and our first destination will be there, but I don't remember what I came here for. Bone. Ooh, I can upgrade this. Alright. Getting closer to having a full set. Amphibious for this.
The shark hunter is the only thing keeping tourists from a nasty, horrible death. Outsiders just avoiding the beach for a few hours.
Expectancy is at half, which is a shame. We're all hoping for a second season.
Inevitable rush on dollar drafts at Flamingo Jones.
Oh well, whatever. They'll be back soon enough.
In town got that mango butter facial scrub I like.
Sure.
Let's see that.
like I need help.
I really should get them polarized lenses. She gotta be somewhere out here.
Almost halfway.
Somebody got eyes on her.
I turned myself into a torpedo. Okay, yeah, that's a good thing to have. I'm doing it like that.
Out here. The hell is it?
Go back into the grotto if I need to. Rather not. Gotta be showing up soon. Him get away? No. Don't stop looking for me.
Hell, I don't know. Maybe she's scared of us.
Season ends, hunters return to their normal routine of bouncing checks at liver stores.
Hunter,
move
back.
Radio says we gotta move back. Some food, some non-human food.
I think so.
You, Mako, come here. Hey, Marvin.
I didn't know she's there.
You're fine. Doesn't matter. You give me two. Let's go!
Hey, Shark, get your ass out here.
Don't go nowhere.
That about wraps it up.
It's another unsuccessful shark hunt for the people of Fort Bluff.
That's it. I ain't done with them yet. Yeah, get out of here, bitch.
The able-bodied seaman, Commander Percy Metcalf.
I'm gonna fucking let go!
Effect on this often maligned marine creature. Despite Fort Clovis's best efforts, the aquatic beast refuses to be tamed.
Yo. might want to just take a minute. Now. Okay. That took a while. Alright, let's see. What's my next actual mission? Eating people. That's my next mission. Alright.
The battle is over, but the war goes on.
Good. You aren't on the menu.
The shark will have to be cautious until the hunters grow bored.
Don't worry, I got another place to go.
A shark's around here somewhere. This is my least favorite part of the job.
Down the beach. That's all I did.
You and me. Got a lot of nice-looking, wealthy women. Yeah, there's a court order says I can't be within 200 feet of the beach. But you can see a lot with a good set of binoculars.
Okay, Scaly Pete. Yeah, that's great. Okay.
Does this smell unusual, or is that just poor clothes? Does this smell unusual, or is that just poor clothes?
I just keep on using the same exact line 2 times in a row. Okay, I think this works.
Time to wrap it up, I suppose.
The hunt ends. But this is a mere pause in the eternal struggle between man and nature.
Who the fuck was that? You?
Now a dangerous army of lawless, trigger-happy sadists begin shooting anything that moves.
Texas folk dock their boat at Painted Sails. But, you know, so do a lot of other New York couillons.
Mako. Next destination. Just around the corner.
That ain't it. Hey, Shark. Get your ass out here.
Another shark? Draws to a
I don't know why the legend's got this.
Clovis's communal guard against shark attacks came after experimentation with animal sacrifices to appease the shark god, Dakuwaka.
How many more people? Six?
Well, shoot. We'll get her tomorrow.
It seems Port Clovis has forgotten all about its rogue shark. For now.
Now just leave.
I really should get them polarized lenses.
They saw me, didn't they?
She gotta be somewhere out here.
Got too close.
Is that it? Nah, that ain't it.
Yeah, what's on my boat?
Shark, get your ass out of here.
Using her quickness, the bull shark is able to escape serious injury.
Okay. Oh, come on now.
What the hell is it?
just happened.
You know me.
As the terrain of the Gulf Coast is relatively flat, even a small rise in sea levels could trigger an immense loss.
If you're like me, you're probably wondering what their secret is for such durable papier-mâché.
My intention. I don't know why it did a loading screen.
I just know she's there.
Should have brought my fish finder.
Here goes the loading screen again. It has not done a loading screen.
There would have been more protests surrounding Prosperity Sands were not probably already so dumb about ecological concerns in general.
Okay.
Humans' attention spans are short. They've already forgotten about the shark and her many crimes, so thus ends the bounty.
It's your fault. Alright, let's see.
What's in the barrels?
Fish food.
Pete, whatever this is, can I ask you not to do it?
I'm gonna get that shark, one way or another.
It's just that this is unnecessarily destructive. I mean, it's just one shark. There's a whole ecosystem.
One shark? That killed my boy.
Pete, look, I understand.
Wanna keep tugging on this knot, you?
Okay. Is this the fight yet, or do I have to go back to Dead Horse Lake? Okay, what does that mean?
Albino wildlife and mutagen X gains. Just means that I'm slower. Alright.
The idea that shorelines belong to the public comes from Roman Emperor Justinian, but only because he wasn't able to consult with the Association of Resort Developers' eternally wise lobbyists. This shark understands that she needs to eat essential minerals to stay healthy and grow. Nature's this protein supplement has zero additives, so the shark doesn't have to worry about hidden artificial colors or flavors. The shark returns once again to her safe haven. To Malaysia, sea turtles live all over the world, but only the trashy ones live in Daytona. levels have exploded. Bad news for seagrass, great news for orcas who enjoy torturing and eating them. After the creation of a killer clown task force, clown-related homicide still remains a problem in Port Clovis.
Sorry, where am I? I have to fight the Apex.
Widely considered to be the tastiest of shark meats.
Destination. Alright, so we've got that there. Alright, that's a hunt. Yeah, we're close to this one, so. Choose this.
Why did you do that? But then
hunger is a driving force for the bull shark. Given the number of people who frequent the beach, it can be rationally assumed that a little human urine finds its way to the sea.
Sometimes I want to just turn off the narrator. But then again, I don't want to. Just ignore it. I don't know why it's doing loading screens now.
Caviar Key provides a scenic setting for humanity's destructive impact on the natural world. The white and black attack, the Orca.
Oh god, yep, you're putting up a real fight! Jesus Christ! Hurt. That more so hurt my pride than anything.
Vicious sea otter. There is no more feared ocean mammal than the manga.
Doesn't
once the featured attraction at marine mammal parks, now have a new favorite trick, killing things.
Okay, that was actually hard. That was actually hard.
About saving lives, but it's also about safeguarding tourism revenue.
I can't see them killer whales, they got their fish fins. You could say I got a real keen eye for talent. Although, the wheelers really gotta work on those side areas.
With little fanfare, another
Where am I at? Did I just... Okay. That's fine.
Orcas do enjoy playing with toys, but not half as much as a day-old seal carcass.
Okay. Next destination. Alright, let's go kill another one. You could just kind of fuck off. Yeah, just like that. I just need to... You'll do.
The Gulf Stream is just one of many major currents that mariners have used since time immemorial to circumnavigate the globe. Coastal tourism in the U.S. continues to grow, leaving millions of naive Americans vulnerable to the grasp of beach umbrella renters.
Hi.
The bull Shark can perhaps take solace in the fact that her rough skin will really do a number on the orca's tooth enamel.
At least I'll be back in the grotto. What do you want?
Coastal overdevelopment creates a riskier, more complex local environment.
What do you want? What do you want?
Go do something else. Go lay by the window and wait for your little friend to show up. Or come bother me somewhere. Okay.
That's the closest thing to do. You could just lay over here. You know that? Or lay on top of me and make this day that's already up. Just do that. I love you too. I don't want you licking my arm when I'm trying to do this. There's a thing over there. Where is this back into? No.
The Predator's torpedo-like form allows her to navigate the area efficiently.
Them humans. Okay, you know what? I'll just get on the bridge like a normal person. Can I get up on there? No. Stop. Yep. Back in the water right there. Out of there. What am I supposed to do? I suck at breaching. And that rail is just... for this reason. Not how they probably intended people to do this.
While hunting bull sharks was made illegal in 1997, many shark hunters get around the rule by not caring.
Caviar team,
Bobby?
You were one freaking shark, right?
His body is right there. Let me eat it! Stuffing? Sometimes.
Oh, okay.
coming after me.
Here, fishy, fishy.
I just want to be left alone and eat people. That's all I want to do. Go away.
Has grown bored of the hunt, leaving our shark to fight another day.
Got it. Wish there was a way that I could do this easier. I'm sure other people know how to do this. But I have no clue. Okay, I just
have to
kill
them. You better build that boardwalk higher, because you just asked for a shark attack like you got it now. But do they listen to me? No, not at all.
I don't like how it says consume, but it just means kill. Can I get this open? I couldn't open it from the other side.
Sharks have a habit of gobbling up anything that finds its way into the water. Whether the rowboat was invented in ancient Egypt or Mesopotamia, or, as my grandfather insisted, by his cousin Theodore, no one can say.
For anything to satisfy the gluttony that is their defining trait.
It's remarkable how quickly Port Clovis takes up arms in the name of a murderous cause.
Come here. Stop lying to me. Just gonna eat you, that's all.
Properly stock and manage a fish pond, but it's a learning process.
Oh, Alright, so that's done. Okay, so I finished up that. So what's going on with the quests now? Alright, I have to complete the hunt now. This was like the best thing I got.
Powers of society have retaliated with deterrent action, but mankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's vengeance.
Problem with this fight out here is that there's no prey to grab.
Fish fingers, Casanita just wants her favorite comfort food, raw shark liver.
Is it up above or is it down below? Where's poison now?
Where did he poison now? Is it still out here? Yeah. Okay. And did it all we got. This is a god.
The ocean is a source of life, inspiration, and eternal renewal, but mostly it exists to be exploited and commodified by humans. Once more, the shark turns back to this place of centered calm.
Okay, let's see what we got.
We can max this out now. No, not max it out, just kidding. Let's go with the shadow. Oh wait, we have the bonehead. That's all maxed out. So let's go bone instead. dodge me? Okay, what am I doing out here?
Get up on board here.
To ensure the safety of the public, a bounty has been placed on the fugitive shark.
Tank is spilling, but it brings a lot of money into the economy. Can't argue with that.
Okay, next one's all the way out here. All right, we gotta destroy a yacht, and then we got a hammerhead. Okay.
The hunt is over, and there will be an inevitable rush on dollar drafts at Flamingo Joe's.
When he was a teenager. This museum's the first place I took him after when he got certified.
Anyone who has delved into the stomach contents of a shark is acutely aware that they'll eat just about anything. It's another unsuccessful shark hunt for the people of Port Clovis. A great way to discourage museum attendance is to put your museum underwater.
Back where I was going. I do want to try fighting a whale though, so that's gonna be good. Oh, I could beat up another fight. let's see how a sperm whale fucks me up. Could have gone better, but I didn't die. And that's what matters.
Staircases and a mosaic swimming pool, the Chatelaine is still only Port Clovis's second most ostentatious yacht.
I didn't even have to finish the first dialogue. Fuck you. You have to fight the whale.
Shark's tail can rupture swim bladders and break spines.
Shit! Let go! I can take on an orca and a whale at the same time. I can do.
The battle is over, but the war goes on.
Shit. Let go. You're not welcome to do that to me. Comforting. Shark, you should not be knocking me around like this. Jesus. Oh. I deserve that. Give me the hammerhead. It don't matter. I'm not part of the food chain anymore. In a nest of birds. Oh, it's all
to her West Coast cousin, the to eat over a ton of food every day, which here in the Gulf mostly consists of hammerhead sharks.
Jesus. Okay. Where am I at now? Oh. 10 more. Let's go find it.
Go fight another whale. Predator to help you. Yep, that's what you did. Fuck off. Late in the game and I'm going to figure out the draft.
This recreation of the Titanic was so accurate, 1,500 people died during its maiden voyage. The Seawolf remains acutely aware of anything that might constitute food. The predatory scavenger is often quite content to dine on whatever wastes fall to the ocean floor.
Swim back out to sea. Stop. Humans. Ignore the whale. We don't need to fight another whale yet.
With off-brand cinnamon whiskey.
Y'all better believe those sewer lines need work. I've had campylobacteriosis, cryptosporidiosis, leptospirosis. Let me tell you, partner, that ain't no joke.
Alright, where am I heading next? Well, I'm close enough to this. See how many orcas show up to try and ruin my day.
There's students out here every summer to study the reefs. Ah, shit. Guess we all got different ideas about summer fun, yeah.
Alright, next stop.
go ruin my finger.
Is able to attain larger maximal sizes through selective feeding. Hunt ends, but this is a mere pause in the eternal struggle between man and nature.
Coming for you. Location. Have to do this one. 10 more hammerheads, of course. All right, let's just go fight the orca.
Her prey, the bull shark's sensorial system comes alive with amplified vibrations. The shark returns once again to her safe haven.
One of the rare times I actually swim into it. Alright, bone tail upgrade. Finish that. Upgrade this one. That's done. Alright. What else do we have to upgrade to get all of these to max? Alright, you're next. And that's all those upgraded. Alright. All of these that I have are upgraded. The last thing I get is the Shadow Blood. Okay. Let's see, what of these? Can't upgrade that.
I find this appalling, but it's just nature doing its work.
Alright, next on the list. Another 10 hammer heads, okay, great. And after I do that, I should have the apex unlocked. Then after that...
Shark hunters kill for the same reason we all do. To feel complete.
Hunters, be on the lookout.
Shark hunt brought draws to a close.
Swim. Unless I just warp back to the grotto.
The grotto provides a brief respite from the Sturm und Drang of the Gulf. Cetacean assassin, the sperm whale.
Don't use target.
Yes. days, the world practically ran on sperm whale oil. Now we can only watch them from a farm, dreaming of tapping their skulls for all that sweet spermicide.
Alright, I have to have 50% progression. Alright. Closest items.
The self-driving technology of Gazorpazorp is not without its reliability concerns.
I'm just trying to finish the game.
Right, 500 million years of terrestrial evolution reaches its apex with Prosperity Sand's spacious flow-through floor plans. Each year, North American offshore drilling rigs leak about 880,000 gallons of oil into the sea, leaving it for marine wildlife who know nothing about running a profitable energy. Appetite.
Okay.
really a gourmand, the bull shark will eat just about anything.
One more item. I'll do the trick.
Shark's propensity to clear the ocean of its assorted detritus is one of their most valuable functions.
Where is he located at? He's at the grotto. But I'm not in combat. I ain't in combat. Just because that thing wants to fight me don't mean I'm in combat. Alright. It's just waiting out there for me, okay.
Let's finish up Scaly Pete, then tomorrow I'll go and collect everything that I still have to do.
Even for sharks, it's important to create personal time for sober self-reflection.
I'm saying cage, electricity, and then the boat. He's gonna be throwing poison
Pete
at me.
Pete has a new boat, and from the looks of it, there are several features probably not legal for civilian use.
Okay. I'm sorry.
So you found me. So what?
Pete, I don't know what all this is, but you're scaring us.
What you gotta be scared about? You a shark?
Pete, I don't want to, but I think we need to get the police, maybe the Coast Guard involved.
You think I'm crazy? No, I'm the most sane man you ever seen. Look, I didn't get it easy, but when some shark take everything I got, I'll give her the same chance she gave my boy. None! Now get the f*** off my boat before I kill you too. The f*** I say! Hope you got a hunger on! We serving shark etouffee tonight!
Okay.
Pete has built an impressive battleship. But will it be enough to endure the prehistoric might of a mega shark?
All right. World War II era attack vessel. I don't think I can go all the way over there if that's over here. Doesn't make any sense. Number one. That'll be the only attempt.
Hello there, girlie. As you can see, I came prepared today. Oh, I'ma fix you up real early. Get y'all out, swimming torpedo! There we go. Look at the size of her. She looks like a wreck for sure. Better watch how you pushing my gun.
Oh, jeez, that was a problem. You, I need help. Okay.
Gonna hurt you, man. Need reinforcements! Don't drag ass now! We back on!
Back on?
We got more open.
Defeat Hunter.
Okay.
out of squirt. Damn it. Alright, let's just watch.
Laissez le bon temps rouler.
I suppose there's a lesson to be gleaned here. Something about how the increasing commodification of the natural world has placed humans on a collision course with an environmental apocalypse. But this is a basic cable show where people tune in to watch sharks kill people and people kill sharks. So until next fishing season, this is Maneater.
Oh my god. I love this game. This is just stupid and mindless fun. I don't like that you get capped off at level 30 when everything else can get to level, like, 65. And also the lock-on still. The lock-on just does not work. Like I said before, if you're gonna put a lock-on feature in a game, make sure it actually locks on and isn't just... And it doesn't just make it unlock as soon as something swims right past you. Because you're just going through the water. It doesn't fucking... Everything just moves past you if you dodge. Then you have to lock on again, and by the time you lock on again, they recover and you're just gonna have to deal with it. I don't know if there were any extra scenes or anything. It's just the credits, probably. Did I get anything from? Alright. Player progress. Player level 30. Evolutions found, 23 of 26, infamy rank of 9, only 13 hours. I still have to go back to Crawfish Bay. But yeah, I got 4 of these 100%, Dead Horse Lake, one more thing to get, it's a license plate. Sweet! Crawfish Bay, I still have to go back there.
It's here in the grotto that the shark can discover the absolute serenity deep within her soul.
Check in on Pete again. Wait, what? Prosperity Sands. Why is it telling me to go check in on Pete again, or is that just... Yeah, never mind. I don't know how long I've been playing, so I'm gonna call it a day. So I will see you guys next time I stream. It'll probably be Minecraft Dungeons tomorrow morning. So, or I might stream some more tonight. I don't know. But anyways, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!